state of panic, more or less called 911, but